Morning Nets here with Daily Profits. Today is August the 25th. And this morning, not much is moving in the markets in regards to small cap. I'm looking at my gap scanner. The only thing I'm interested in is SSY for now, as it's the leading gapper in the market. And it's up about 37%. So it just popped up above 2, and now it's just consolidating. So definitely want to see what it wants to do, and just going to sit on my hands and see what pops up. We got 2 IPOs today. MOB, which is on my Montage, my level 2 right there. And then PXMD. I haven't seen any price for PXMD yet, so we will see exactly how it wants to open. It's been saying that PXMD is going to open multiple days since last week, and it still has not opened. So don't know if it's going to open today also, but I'm keeping a watch on it. But MOB is supposed to be opening today, so we'll see exactly what happens. But that's about it for this morning. I'm going to sit on my hands and see exactly what pops up on my scanners. Basically, it's going to be a scanner day, I would say. But we will see. Stay tuned. All right, market is open. So SSY is giving up its gain, but PRUG STBX is moving up nicely also. STBX is making a nice little move here. See if we get a red green with some volume behind it. Definitely like it for the break of 9. Possible. It broke above the VWAP. So let's see if we get continuation or not. Start with a small size, around 1,000 shares. And then I'll definitely add if it can break. But we definitely need some volume though. It was 97. I didn't get filled there. Big pop. Let's see if we get continuation. Yeah. Still above the VWAP, so that's why I'm holding. Yeah, see 904, 908. Let's see if we get that continuation push. We need volume behind it. getting off now. It's not liking how the volume is right now and how it's trading. So if we stop pushing back up, I'll definitely enter into it. But right now I'm flat. What did you say, Vince? Yeah. Market is a bit quiet today. But keep an eye out for DRUG. See if you can retest again. Yeah, nice little spike. Want to buy for the break of 90. See if we can get continuation. There's some sellers at 90 though. Okay, 93. Let's see if we can break $3. 97, 98, 99. Here comes three getting bought into it. Let's see if we can break $3 here. Okay, here goes. I need to get sold into. Definitely don't like when it does that. Let's see if we can get a retest or not. Comes a re. I saw three again. '95, '97, '98. It's all over the place right now. Just getting out. I'm getting out. Added into it, but no follow through. I see it. Reverse. Yeah, I got caught in that false three break after that big green candle. I see three also. Let's see if we can continue. Some big sellers at three. See if we can get bought up. Got some volume coming in. Awesome. Here's into this break. Let's see if we can break. Don't tease me. D-R-U-G. So you're going to hold 90. It looks like it wants to hold 90. What we need is some volume. Where is the volume? If we get some volume, we can definitely break and continue. I'm looking, I see like 315, 320 possible. Nah. If it breaks 90, then it's held. It's holding 90. It's holding 90. If it breaks below 90, then it's done. Yeah, it's done. MOB just opened up. It's trading sideways for now. Let's see if it's able to break above 4. It's 4.12. Is it able to continue higher? Let's see what happens. Spreads are a bit wide. Let's see, we get some momentum. See, 409 and pop right back down. See if we can break through 420, sell it at 425. Let's see if we get bought. Some sells at 420. Some sellers are at the top around 425. If they get bought, then they probably can go and get halted. But you got some heavy sellers at the top. Let's see if it could break 29. Right back down again. This here is a battle. MLB is making a move right now. Okay. Like it for the break of 50. I just saw that. So you get higher. 64 is the halt level. Halt level moved up to 73. Next halt level moved up to 81. Let's see if we can continue higher. Needs to break above 75 now. Okay, here it comes. 79. Here comes 80. 89. He's about to resume. Let's see with the continuation. At 10. See 520. Next halt is at 60. Oh, really, bro? MOB is about to resume in a few seconds. I see 580. His 6, selling at 6. His 620. Selling some here. Holding the rest because there might be another halt up again. Let's see if we can get that move. Still holding about 5,000 shares with the 41 average. Okay, here's 619. 640 is the next level. 630. 630, 640. Let's see if we can break 650. Selling some here. I have 2,000 shares left. See if we can get another push. If we break 50, then we might get another halt to the upside. But you gotta be careful, Vince. You can move quick to the downside. I told you, look, Okay, getting out the rest. Had shares to short it. False hold. No, it did hold to the downside.